Hello, Jezdamayel here, and welcome back to another episode of Cradle. I'm kind of excited about this. We're going to retry this, and we know what we're doing now. So hopefully I know what I'm doing enough to be able to actually complete this now. This is a fun little game. All right. Oops. No! Okay, what I need to do is I need to go over here, grab these. Press the wrong button. And I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna grab this one and I'm just gonna shoot him in. I think that's 8. Oops! Shoot. That was an accident. I keep on right-clicking and it actually drops them. I better go get that one. Shit. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. What's the red one do? I don't know where my pieces went. No, come back! This music reminds me a little bit of Final Fantasy VII for some reason. Sell a white one somewhere over here. No, you don't, you shit. I don't think that those will matter. I'm not sure. I just need 3 more. No! No! I needed that one! Fine, I'll take this one. Oh, shoot! I threw it in and it wasn't there. There we go, that should be it. Yeah, I won! No. So we got the breathing system. Why couldn't I just break the glass? That's the question. Now, Mm. just in case I forget to take out a loading screen, they're kind of long, so I have been trying to remove them. And I don't talk during them. So, okay, we have the breathing module. We're going to put it in our inventory and we're going to leave. I think that's all we need. We can see if there's another slide we can go down. Maybe we can go on that ride right there. Distant Planet 5. Let's see what this is. Maybe we can go in here.
I don't know whether this would be useful, but there were people that were dubbed outsiders. For whatever reason, they sought to spread the sterility virus. They were the reason the virus became a global scourge. But how they did it, or why, that I do not remember.
Is there anything in here I can play with, or did it just turn on? Don't know. Looks like that sword could go there. This thing's gross. Get out of my face. I want to look around before I leave. See if there's anything I missed. How am I supposed to leave the place? I can't go back the way I came. There's number 8. Uh-oh. I think I just need to give those wide berths and I'll be fine. So they don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. But we'll figure something out. We'll just look for something that looks like could help us get over the fence. And we'll be ready. I wonder if I can climb up here. Over there, I might be able. Oh, shoot! That's. Okay. Let's go over here. See if we can exit this way. Nope. Okay, let's follow the wall. Actually, the fence. See if we can get out somehow. Clouds have changed. They're not like the. That one over there looks like a little piece of. A side cut of a brain. Sorry if that was a little morbid. I like how it looks painted or drawn with like pastels or something. I hear you. Shut up. There's a couple of them. I don't see a way out. Maybe this? Nope. Ah! I don't know if they can go through fences or not. So that's the way we came in. I do not see an exit. Find a way to exit. Wow, thank you. We'll find an exit sooner or later. I would love to have a game like this that you could plant stuff and it would just grow. And you just walk around looking at all the stuff you grow. And maybe animals will show up and stuff. I don't know. I would like that. Matter of fact, I want to see a bone. I want to see a bone from an animal. Can I take a balloon out of here? No. Yeah, I think it would be interesting to see, like, just, you know, dry white bones bleached from the sun laying out every once in a while. I don't know why, that would just be interesting. Hmm. Can I use this? Mom, the sword's gone! They took it! Oh, can I go back and get it? I want that sword! I'm going back in. I'm gonna see if that sword's there still. I don't wanna go without it. It's a lot of biohazard canisters. Get out of my way. I want that sword. They even took my other thing, too! That, thingy I was using to try to process stuff. Sword's not here. There it is. Yay! Give that. Yeah! Maybe it can cut through the fence. Let's exit this way. Because this is the area over here, which is where we haven't gone to yet. Uh-oh. Hopefully we're giving him a wide enough berth. I'm hoping that he doesn't notice us and chase after us. Don't even! Don't. I seem to run faster backwards. It's like anything I hold seems to hold me back. Okay, do you see any place we can get over the fence? I originally wanted to take this sword to see if I can cut one of these, balloons. Nope. Hmm. At least I have the sword, though. That's all that matters. We're back on this side again. I honestly don't know how to get over it. My balloon idea didn't seem to work. And I don't see anything that's peering over the fence. Watch, I went around, I missed the only spot I needed to be, probably. Let's go over here. There's enough bushes over there that there might be a way on that side. So I guess a lot of people died when this blew up. I like how you can tell there was fire. Or chemical issues, probably fire that wrecked the outside of it. It looks like it's been burnt. Over here? No. Okay, I'm gonna go back the other way then, because we didn't go fully around. As of yet, I can't find a way to get out. My balloon idea was smart, but not smart enough. I'll go back over to that tree that looked like it was pretty close to it and see if I could do use that. We'll try that again, I think. I hope you've been liking this Let's Play so far. I've been having a lot of fun. This balloon right here looks like I could probably take it. It's, you know, it's different than the others. You ready? Hiya! Okay, bye. I'm keeping you. Nope. Okay. Let's follow the fence. I don't like that sound. It's over there. Yeah, I've really been enjoying this Let's Play so far. This game is interesting. I'm very happy I decided to do a blind Let's Play of it. What was that? Was that a bird? That was weird. Anyhoot, I'm very happy I'm doing a Let's Play of this, and I hope you're enjoying it too. And I'm over... Oh, it's the shadows. Overall, I'm just having a lot of fun, and this game, I feel, is amazing, and I feel bad that I had to look something up, but I have only looked up one thing so far, so that's not bad. We're going back to the other side. I have a feeling I'm going to have to try to climb up that tree that I couldn't get up. Because I don't see a way to leave. And I don't see any... I don't think they'd make me upset the mechanical dragon thingy in there and have it burst through the fence or something. I think they just want me to jump over the fence. I'll go around it and then I'll try to find other means. I think this tree over here is my way out. I'm not sure. It seems like a good way to that I could jump onto it. And I could jump out. Out of all the stuff I see, that looks like the only place that's close enough, the only thing that's close enough to let me jump out. Because looking at the sky makes you jump higher. I can't get in the tree. Alright, I don't know what to do. Ah! Ah! Coming for me. It's gonna get me. Oh, are these the cubes from the game? they're just running around. I was gonna say running around. They're just laying around. This is where I came in. Let me go inside and see if there's anything to try to get out. But that tree looks very suspicious just chilling there. I could still try the balloons. Is there one a different color than all the rest? Or one bigger than all the rest? Like, this one's all nice and plump. Nope. Oh, what's this? Over here. Ah! Well, I guess I actually had to go bust through the fence. But whatever's in there is now can get out. Alright. Wonder if I can bring this closer to my house. I don't think I can. Oh, well, you're gonna stay here. We'll go a little more. Okay, we're gonna stop it. Don't wanna crash it. Any more than I already did. Well, this has been Jezdamayel, and I have been playing this. Next time we'll go back to my hut. It's not actually a hut, but next time we'll go there and we'll give her breathing apparatus. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again later. Goodbye.